For 200 years, the apple has been at Biglerville's core. The orchard, the museum, the streetlights, Musselman's factory. But there's a new big thing in Biglerville.
This is the first time that we've actually seen her as an artist, I think, rather than a hobbyist.
Kerry Mott is an award-winning artist. Her medium, duct tape and scissors.
I'm basically cutting and layering the duct tape.
Snips and swipes. Hours and hours of snips and swipes.
Either parallel or perpendicular, every piece of tape, because I think it looks sloppy otherwise.
I don't understand it. I really don't.
I like to play with texture. I like to be creative. Sometimes I like them, sometimes I don't.
Ripley's, believe it or not, is stuck on Kerry's work. It bought 10 pieces, including Abraham Lincoln and Starry, Starry Night, for its museums. One piece fetched
over $9,000.
She even won a Crafty Award.
This is what came in the mail.
We have no clue what this has to do with duct tape.
Her parents were equally puzzled by Kerry's career choice.
How are you going to support yourself?
She graduated college with honors and planned to be a neurosurgeon.
It was more like, are you sure you don't want to be a doctor?
We end up with duct tape all over our house, so no, where did we go wrong?
But Kerry's like a surgeon with those scissors. Up close, thousands and thousands of cut and stacked duct tape. But step back for the big reveal.
This is the merman from the movie Shape of Water, which won the Academy Awards. I basically developed my own art form. Also means I'm the best at what I do because nobody else does it. So that's pretty cool.
Also pretty cool, this 16-foot, 300,000-piece creation recently went in the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest duct tape artwork on the planet. Leave it to a girl from Biglerville to dream big.